Cymbeline had three babies, all were daughters that he loved well. But from their nursery, two were stolen, and to this hour, no one knows where. The king, in just one baby, called her Imogen. Imogen grew into a pretty girl, and she needed to be wed. The king promised her to Clotten, her asshole stepbrother, said she'd rather be dead, cause there was another, poor but worthy, a man of virtue, with a heart that flies free. He was respected and loved by all, named Posthumus. Posthumus, he was an orphan, and Cymbeline took him in the palace. He was raised wedded, now imprisoned, her man he's banished, I think still living. The stage is set now for the noble tale of Cymbeline.